This is the front on Weston Bay.
Of course,
keep you straight. Anyway, here's Funland at the Tropicana. There's the spinning Air Max. This year they've got a water ride called the Jungle River, which is a fantastic attraction. But the Jungle River's not on yet.
So what are you waiting for?
The park's not open. And here's the Funland. This used to be the old Tropicana swimming pool. As well, it was a dismal land.
So where do I cart ride?
That way. Anyway, here we go. That's the south area towards Payton. And sea's in. Or is it out? Let's see. Oh, I think sea's in. Here it is. There's the fun land.
And we just have to park on one of these?
Yeah, on one of these. There's the wheel further down. And just right on the other side here is the Grand Pier in Weston, which burned down on the 28th of July 2008. After the initial shock, the questions were asked on everyone's mind, would it be rebuilt? And it's now finally been rebuilt. And there's the Tourist Information Centre. And there's the Sea Aquarium. Let's enjoy our time in Weston.